In the first leg of the semi-final at Ewood Park, Wednesday produced the most magical spell of football all season. Mind you, things didn't start particularly well.
It's a great run here, Wembley's done really well to escape the defender. It's a brilliant finish, and Roy Wegerle joins in the celebration for the goal. Nielsen goes forward and gets the return ball. And the cross pulled back dangerously for Bart Williams. And it's a goal, it's the equalising goal. Parks has done it.
I thought for a minute that Bart Williams was going to have a shot there. Lovely 1-2. Pull back here, nicely pull back. I thought he was going to have a shot here, but he just clipped it back across. And there he was, Hart's coming in. Nice goal. Good equaliser. And I think deserved. Nobody deserved to be in front at this stage of the game here. But it's nice to have a couple of goals.
This is Bart Williams. Putting it back for Sheridan. Sheridan onto the return ball. It's Sheridan with a lovely little flick. It's in. And they've turned the one goal deficit into a 2-1 lead after only 20 minutes.
Well, I told you that Anderson is a little bit out of sorts and he's not doing what he should be doing, which is closing the man in front of him down. And they're allowing little 1-2s to happen like this. And he's not picked up like he should have done there, you see, and it's a little flick into the side netting by John Sheridan, one of my players, incidentally, who plays for the Republic of Ireland. Very good player. Great passer to the ball. Also scores once at 1-2.
Well, Warhurst doing well here, and he's only got one defender to beat it. It's a splendid finish! Paul Warhurst has made it 3 for Sheffield Wednesday.
You see, you've got it again here, Colin Hendry, left on his own. No one's gone to the man, he's now left on his own with nobody behind him, nobody picking up. And the player running at him with the ball, it's devastating for centre-backs then. They don't know whether to tackle, whether to drop off, whether to go with the player.
Nielsen, finding one. And again, the outside of the left foot to Bart Williams. The accuracy he produces with that most difficult skill, and in it goes to Warhurst! Yeah! Stories of the season. Warhurst second, Wednesday's fourth, Blackburn look a shambles at the back.
See, a lot of it, Henry doesn't know what to do. He's a good player, Colin Henry, but he doesn't know what to do.
4-2 on the night and a healthy lead to take back to Hillsborough.